2001 Yukon, 5.3 liter, belt removal, just put a C-clamp on there.